You know what the problem is with today's hi-fi? Is that everything sounds good, but we still don't like it.